I feel like I'm a Nile, like owl. Like, Ellie, doing good? Mm-hmm. Ellie's so excited. The nail is gonna be so pretty. I'm not using my other beads to clean this one up. Let's just clean the cuticle. You don't really need to do like a smooth amount anymore because I did it with the sand bead already. So it's really good tip and trick for the beginners if you are afraid of you are doing like over filings or not enough filing and you feel really like safe. I would suggest using like your sand bead, like using that and then to smooth them and untie that nail structure. But everybody have a different way to do it. There's, if you have any beads that you're using, the fan bead or whatever beads that you're using, just use that. I think it's great. Turn it and see. Just clean up. Clean up underneath so it's less messy. And burp it all the way from the center, right middle of the nails, and then you burp it down. Okay, whatever. Okay. spike nails. Thank you. And I am gonna, you see when at the salon you can send a client to wash their hands, but I am gonna using the alcohol and to make sure I'm spray it good for the clients. It's up. I feel like Facebook is so close. Ali, can I see the other hand to compare? Just a little bit from this. Let's do some fun nails for this all fun nails. I'm gonna do this.
There's a